Community Trust is, it's only started within the last couple of years, and the last couple of years it's kind of exploded from the girls' pathway and the boys, and we had, you know, a few boys' teams, but that seems to have kind of blossomed from there, now to 100 kids, and I think it's the same on the girls' side, that they're around about just under 100 themselves, and it's just trying to create that pathway, a natural love for the game, for the kids to go and play. Kids kind of use the football as a release, so being able to give them a pathway, just come along, kick a ball about. But out with that, you know, the club goes in and does a lot of other things, you know, autism classes and stuff like that, and really tries to develop the whole community. It's just a great thing for the club, you know, to achieve this award as well as be able to do all these different scenarios.
Yeah, there's the economic side to it as well. They do like helping people get back into employment and stuff like this, fit for training as well, helping possible older people get back into training as well, get back into shape as well. It's amazing, to be honest, because it just shows how much we've developed over the last couple of years, to be recognised within the community, but also to be recognised within like Scotland as a whole.
Obviously, they're really nice guys for coming and helping out, and some daughters train here as well, so it's nice of them to come and help.
I think they're quite good, as like they do volunteer and stuff like that, so they're all nice, chatty and funny, so it's kind of good that they're not like so strict.
I like to come to football because I get to see all my friends that come here as well, because we don't go to the same school and stuff, so I live in a different area, so I get to like come and talk with them and stuff.
Keep building, keep looking to the future and seeing what we can adapt and change and just grow as much as we can within the community, see where the next opportunity lies for us. Don't know what's next, we need to just wait and see.